Are you for real? I don't know, I just... Sometimes I think maybe I made you up.
Scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer even now.
Off. Who said I was pissed off? No, I liked your friends. I never said I didn't like your friends. No, I just didn't know what to say to any of them. They're all mascots. They're all older than me. They all play sports that I've never even seen on TV. You weren't even looking at me the entire time. Your eyes were facing off in two different directions. No, I know. Everyone was enthralled with all the stories you had to share about all the goals you scored and all the chicks you banged. Yeah, I know you bang me now, but I don't care. I don't want to hear about that stuff. You dropped my fucking hand. Yes, I don't care that you wanted to show them how to hold a hockey stick. You know what? Why don't you go play with your sticks in the driveway? No, I'm sorry too. I'm sorry I made fun of your weird eyes.
And I know it's long gone, and there was nothing else I could do. And I forget about you long enough to forget who I needed to. Maybe we got lost in translation. Maybe I asked for too much. Just to break me like a after lovers stay my age. From when your Brooklyn broke my skin and bones, I'm a soldier who's returning.